Seems like every year about the same time we get that invasion of grasshoppers that starts coming in. It's been a little bit later starting this year, but they are coming in waves like crazy right now. So there's a lot of different things we can do to try and prevent the grasshoppers before they get started or stop them once they've already gotten into our garden. So for example, I've got grasshoppers in the field right next door to my garden, and they're starting to come over there, nibble on the beans, and they're nibbling on the potatoes, and they're starting to eat my zucchini. So I need to do something to get them under control, and there's a lot of different things that we can try. Of course, to start off with, repellent works very, very nicely. We've got a new repellent. It's made by Natural Guard. It's called Lawn Shield Insect Repellent, and it's made specifically for lawns, for mosquitoes. Works great for mosquitoes, but also works really well in the gardens, vegetables and flowers as well, to prevent grasshoppers from coming into your garden. Not only will it work on grasshoppers, but it works on all kinds of other insects as well too. So the Lawn Shield, very effective at repelling the insects before they even come in to start nibbling on your plants. So the granule will cover about 2,000 square feet. You can sprinkle it on the ground just around your plants, or you can broadcast it through the entire garden. Won't affect your plants at all. Won't bother you. It's made from a natural cedar oil. Very non-toxic for people, but works great on the insects. It just makes them confused. They can't find water. They can't find mates. They can't find food, and so they just leave and go somewhere else. It just kind of messes with their internal radar, and they just get uncomfortable and just want to leave. And so the cedar granules last a couple weeks. Usually you can get 10 days to 2 weeks out of them, and they're very, very effective on keeping the grasshoppers out of your plants and stopping them from eating your plants. The other great natural insecticide that we've got is called nanolobate. Now the nanolobate is a biological spore that only affects grasshoppers. It won't bother anything else. So you won't be able to kill spiders with it. You can't kill ants with it. It just kills grasshoppers. Won't kill anything else. And basically what it does is it makes them so sick that they don't want to eat plants. Makes them very lethargic, so they don't hop around very much. Stops them from reproducing, so they're not producing eggs for the next season. The nanolobate's very, very effective if you're using it in a large area. This is a product you'd want to use in the vacant lot next door. You'd want to use it in the field out back. You know, as the grasshopper's food source starts to turn brown, you know, as that vacant lot, all the weeds and grasses and stuff, as that starts to turn brown from being green, that's where you want to put your nanolobate out there. Usually we'll put it in bait stations, or you can take it and you can just broadcast it out in bands, like 20-foot wide bands. But this bag, this 1 pound bag, should cover about an acre. And so it goes a long way as it makes the grasshoppers ill. They will probably migrate still, but they won't be eating your plants. And as they eat the nanolobate and they get infected with it, they can infect other grasshoppers as well too. So this works on many different levels, but it's not very effective to put on the ground around your tomato plants if they're coming in to eat your tomato plants, because it takes a couple of weeks for it to get them sick. So you've got to put it out in the areas, in the breeding grounds or the feeding areas where the grasshoppers are coming from before they get to your yard, and get them infected with the nanolobate before that starts. But again, totally non-toxic for people, for pets, for other insects. It only kills grasshoppers. So a very, very safe way and a very effective way to get grasshoppers under control in a large area is with the nanolobate. If you want to stick with an insecticide, you know, something you need to knock them down really quick because they're chewing on your prize roses or they're causing problems throughout your yard, I've got two very good solutions that you can use that are liquids. We've got the neem pie. Again, a natural product from Natural Guard, and the neem pie has a quick knockdown, so it'll knock them down very quickly. You'll see results probably within 10 or 15 minutes. And if you spray it right on the grasshoppers, it'll knock them down very quickly. But it also has about a 10-day residual, and so you can spray the neem pie on basically all fruits and vegetables. You can spray it on flowers, lawns, shrubs, trees, I mean, whatever you need to spray to keep the grasshoppers under control. And the neem pie will give you a quick knockdown, so it'll knock them down really quick, give you about a 10-day residual as well too. And Natural Guard neem pie really does a great job for an all-natural product, something that you don't have to worry about spraying your vegetables with. Say they're eating your cucumbers, and you can spray your cucumber plants with this and go in and harvest them the same day that you've sprayed. So the neem pie, very effective, and very short limitation on when you can spray it and when you can eat your plant, eat your vegetables. And the other option is the indoor-outdoor from High Yield, the permethrin. This is a great general general purpose product, works on all kinds of insects, spiders, ants, earwigs, box elder bugs, but it's very effective on grasshoppers. And again, safe to use on vegetables and fruits. You have a little bit longer limitation on when you can spray and when you can harvest, but we've had great, great results with the indoor outdoor from High Yield, doing a fabulous job at knocking down the grasshoppers really quickly, getting them stopped, and really preventing them from coming back and doing a lot of damage, because it'll kill them very quickly when they come in contact with it or if they eat it. So we've got a couple spray-on insecticides, very effective for the grasshoppers, quick knockdown, especially if you've got an infestation of the grasshoppers coming in and just decimating your garden. These are the two products you want to think about using. If you want to prevent, you want to stop them before they get there, don't forget about the Nolo bait for really large areas and the Lawn Shield insect repellent to just keep those insects out of your garden in the first place.